Sign is down. It's like a couple feet away from the fire.
Wait a minute.
Goons!
Where is it at?
Yeah, are you summoning me?
No.
Oh, crap.
Somebody did.
Yeah. I'll black crystal out.
Okay. Alright, I got my next fight music prepped and ready to go.
Alright, my sign's gonna be in the same area we got me before. Like in the corner of like the stairs and the wall before you go up the stairs.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Is that you summoning me?
No.
Damn it.
Nope. You remember when I raged at you? That was funny.
Yes, that was. I'm still laughing about that a little bit.
I haven't raged like that in a long time.
I do feel really bad about getting so ahead of you. Like, I just... There's those nights where I just wanted to play. I had a shit crappy day.
It's fine. I mean, I don't care. It's fine.
Yeah. So go up the first flight of stairs. It's gonna be on that first landing.
Okay. There you are. What was I going to say? I don't remember. I might be able to... If I can get the cement from my friend's house, because your helmet's essentially built, I just need to cement it and then seal it and paint it.
Yeah.
So, something I thought about doing... I'll send a picture after we do this.
Damn. That's
better. What?
You like just straight destroyed that dude.
Cause they're, I think it's the poise damage because they just shake. They're not able to actually defend themselves.
Yeah. Oh, you're lagging a little bit.
Damn.
That did like. Didn't do any damage to you at all.
That was cool. Yeah. Alright. We're gonna get this guy first.
Oh, you're gonna get the shard, aren't you?
No, I'm just trying to kill this guy. I don't want him throwing bombs while we're trying to do this. Alright. Oh no. I'm not ready. Alright. Battle music time. It's not how the usual world.
Tom Jones is perfect Dark Souls battle music.
But jam, man.
No matter what to say.
Oh!
Yeah, see, we're gonna have to fight the Pursuer as a boss in my game, you know that, right?
Yeah, I know. I'm just cracking up. Oh no!
Fuck!
Whoa!
What was that? No!
He just Peter Pan around the whole room.
That was great.
Oh, that was freaking funny. Tom Jones, everybody. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no.
Ow.
Oh, my gosh. Oh.
That was great.
I hope chat loved that as much.
I hope so,
oh
too.
Oh, my God.
That's definitely going to be a highlight.
Yep.
If we keep this up, I'll have, like, I'm almost at 3 hours.
Dark Souls stuff.
Yeah, that's why I'm just trying to get like super, like at least clear Heights Tower for both of us, and then clear No Man's Wharf, and then see how we feel after that. If you want to do that on these guys.
Yeah. All right. Yeah, I'm up for doing a whole another LB if you want to do that.
Yeah.
All right. So you've.
Oh yeah, done
I can do.
Yeah, because now I gotta go back to Marvel so we can go fight the Pursuer as a boss.
Bye.
Bye.
Hold
on, I gotta text you something.
Oh, man. Oh. I love inappropriate soundtracks for Dark Souls. They're just... Oh. I hope that comes over my mic well enough to be heard in the recording, too.
Well, the times I've done it before, we've had music and everything, you've been able to come over pretty quickly.
Oh. Okay,
you know when your science down, T.
Okay.
I'm gonna sit and, recharge my spells and stuff. Summon Red Foxy. Mickey. Oh, Mickey, you're so fine, you're so fine, you're blowing my head. Mickey! Hey, Mickey! Where's yours?
I think I'll stick with this armor for a while.
Is your sign down yet?
No, I'm just on my dribble.
Come on, man!
Come on!
Jamali!
Come on!
Because I got two people waiting. Red Foxy left.
Never felt this way before. And I swear. Alright, Okay, I'll put my sign down up at the landing.
Ah, Mickey and the other person left. Whatever. You guys couldn't hang. It's with my friend.
Yay. Ammo.
Hi.
Let me see how much damage I do now that I've leveled up. I take more damage, so that's good. Glad I leveled up my health. Alright, Mickey. Alright. Damn, Mickey got screwed up! Oh god! She got firebombed.
Wait, don't go farther. Oh, wait.
Oh.
Well, that didn't really work.
I hit one of them. Where are they at? Where'd they be?
Hey, baby!
Hey, boo-boo! Get that biggity biscuit for you! There we go. Grind up some more of them souls.
Cause that's kind of
open what?
That they would shoot the arrows. Oh, don't wait. Hold on. Problem solved. Oh yeah, I never went up here and got this item. Hold on.
Door. It's that way. Door is still on that way. Let me at him, let me at him. I would like to rage.
Summoning Anastasia too.
I'm actually going to change my weapons to my scimitar and longsword because I want to actually do damage for this one. Okay, I'm ready if you are.
Alright, 3, 2, here we go. I like how you rolled too.
I was like, oh, I'm ready to go!
Do this!
Oh.
You can get him in position.
If Anastasia will back up. Alright, get ready, get ready. Nice!
That's not me on that ballista, by the way.
Nice!
Oh!
Oh! Ow.
Whoa!
Kiss!
Yeah!
You're gonna kill my two love guns, man.
Keep it playing. Because we didn't get to epically rock out to it.
Run! And that's right. Ironically fitting for the sewer fight.
Well, I'm gonna go get the drain lake set and everything. Well, actually, I'm gonna go get that bonfire at the Lost of Steel first.
Okay, I'm gonna go actually do that too. Well, I'll go get the set, then get the drain lake set.
I'm gonna get the bonfire and come back and go get the drain lake set too.
Oh gosh. What boss do we have next? The flexible.
Oh no, we're gonna do flexible sentry after
Hyde's Tower. Oh, that's right. We had Hyde's Tower.
So, I will meet you there, and we will do, your